There it is. Heat wave. Heat wave, stay hydrated. Fishui foresti hydrate. Ushale du Mont Royal. The Chalet Montreal Mont Royal. Wanna paint that red, then paint this some rainbow. And arc-en-ciel. Right here, sun, stay hydrated. It's really, really hot. Vraiment chaud. And this I want to paint it red, paint this rouge. Avec l'arc-en-ciel ici, c'est le siège social du royaume, de la déesse et du dragon qui danse. Vous êtes ici, puis vous encourage à faire l'amour ce soir, puis l'entraînement physique régulièrement. I encourage you all to work out, train, exercise, regular fitness every day. And we're gonna do a little bit of workout right here. We're gonna a little bit of a sun workout. We're facing this city, so just gonna go a little bit for a workout. All right, here, beautiful people, love you and make love. And it's east, west, north, south. This is Montreal, Hawk Island, and it's surrounded by a big river, St. Lawrence. I call it Snake River. Montreal, puis je veux que ça soit ça. Avec des enfants arc-en-ciel, and I want it to be there. Rainbow, kids dancing, des enfants arc-en-ciel qui dansent. Puis ici, je veux faire rouge, I want that red for peine red, je veux rouge, s'il vous plaît, pour le partenaire public-privé. Soutenez mon rêve qui se manifeste comme le royaume de la déesse et du dragon qui danse. Support my dream, which manifests as the dancing goddess in the dragon kingdom, which manifests for world peace, North American collective regeneration security. Se manifeste comme la sécurité, le partenaire public-privé du collectif de civilisation nord-américain for the North American collective civilization. And right here, we're gonna do some rock and roll. It's a rock and roll, this is it, man. We're gonna do a little bit of a sun dance and a heat wave. Heat wave special. First day of the heat wave. Premier jour du coucher du soleil. Le soleil se lève maintenant, puis se couche, puis. Premier jour de vague de chaleur, faites l'amour à soi, ben. Hydratez-vous bien comme vous. Yeah. I love my people holding on, hydrate well, and make some that good rock and roll, and we keep it on the freedom, and keep on marching, and keep on working out, and we keep on working out, training and exercising, and it's a beautiful day like this. Really beautiful. And we're gonna do a little bit of a sun dancing right here. That's for the dance and stay hydrated. And let's go for the North American civilizational complex. On va pour le collectivisme nord-américain puis pour la renaissance de chez nous. Right, that's my favorite building, pyramid, la pyramide, qui ma place préférée là-bas. That's my favorite skyscraper. Skyscraper in French is gratte-ciel, okay? Like 7 stories, and it's nice, and it's a really beautiful thing. And this is my city in this life, and in another past life, ma ville dans cette vie, puis là, c'est une autre vie, passée, puis j'adore, it's really beautiful, and we're gonna love it here, and come see us from overseas, or all over the world. Venez nous voir à travers le monde. On vous aime, puis on a la bonne culture. We got good culture. See, that's the river. It surrounds like this. Goes round about the river. Round about my roach. Like in a snake, it surrounds because it's an island, Hawk Island. There's hawks here. Il y a des faucons ici. Tu vois, on voit comme là-bas, c'est la rivière avec des bateaux, puis ça entoure toute l'île de Montréal. Genre. C'est une rivière. It's an island, right? Metropolis is an island. C'est une île. You can see all the civilization and see all the nature and all the civilization and all the nature and all the civilization mixed in together, and people are mixed in. And with this island, and right here, the center south of the island, we have the forest and the mountain. Just here on the forêt de la montagne, just ici. It's a really beautiful thing, and I want to see here paint a rainbow. Children dancing, symbolizing the harmony between civilization and nature. I'm gonna see that building painted red for workout, for training, for exercising, and for working out right here and for giving a little bit of boost and a little bit of rock and roll everyday dancing. In the Dragon's Lair, it's every day is rock and roll. See, toujours du rock and roll dans la grotte du dragon 24/24. So, at this eternal man, there's a rock and roll. This is my sunrise. Désolé mon papa, désolé mon papa, the sun is my pope. And now it's shining and use some cream and you gotta put the energy in and you gotta stay hydrated. And you gotta hydrate, right? Because it's hot. So I gotta give it a little hot. It's hot. For sure. We're gonna go hydrate. S'hydrate. Hey, salut.
Ça va?
Quand je m'entraîne, ça va. Toi?
Ça va. C'est chaud, mais ça va.
Ouais, ouais. Je vois qu'il fait chaud aujourd'hui, là, la vague de chaleur. Fait que...
Ouais.
Cool.
On a de l'eau.
Ben ouais, il faut boire bien, bien beaucoup de l'eau.
Exactement.
Je te souhaite une bonne journée, puis ben, reste hydraté, puis ouais. Amour et santé à toi, puis les amis de la montagne, on vous aime, puis... Dans ma grotte, on chante pour vous autres, du rock and roll.
Merci!
Des fois, ça me fait chier parce que j'ai dans le bois, tu sais.
Ouais.
Puis je trouve des cochonneries, là.
Ah, oh, je sais, c'est tellement. Il y a tellement de.
Ouais. Non. Faites un effort, s'il vous plaît, de faire le ramassage parce qu'il y a des poubelles partout. Avec...
Oui.
Quand je suis dans le bois profond, là, tu sais.
Ouais.
Je trouve. Hier, j'ai trouvé trois canettes, genre.
Ouais, tu m'as dit ça hier.
À chaque fois, aujourd'hui, j'en ai trouvé une autre. Quand je m'arrive dans le bois, c'est à chaque jour.
Mais ça, puis moi, des fois, je suis même fâchée parce que je réalise qu'il y a des poubelles, c'est comme la poubelle qui est là. Ce serait pas compliqué pour la ville d'en mettre des couvercles, tu sais. Des fois, j'envoie des papiers volés, puis je suis comme, ah, c'est ouais. Tellement beau.
Bon.
Ouais.
La ville, trois fois de mettre du
ouais.
Ici.
Ouais. Appelle Valérie, t'as son numéro, on l'appelle tout de suite.
Hein?
Valérie!
Ouais.
Valérie, je parle à la mairesse. Hein? Ouais. Viens danser avec nous autres. Hey, à moi de chanter à vous autres et on se revoit bientôt.
Ben oui,
ciao, ciao.
Bye.
East-West. North-Sud, North-South. Good love. We're gonna take it by there. We gotta go to the lion again. And we're gonna wrap up. Like, we're not gonna stay so long on this one, but we're gonna wrap up. Just gonna march and Rock and roll for Mother Nature, this one. La mer natura, pi. Rock and roll 24/7. That's all it is in the lair of the dragon. And we'll try to come early to work out a bit, but today, since it's the fourth day of marching in a row, kind of midweek, some more mushrooms. What a beautiful environment. Hear the birds chirp. Entends les oiseaux chanter. Hear the birds. Found a ring. I'm gonna ask. I don't have money for a ring to ask my anonymous sister to marry me, so now I got the ring. Maintenant j'ai la bague de fiançailles parce que j'avais pas l'argent pour en acheter une. J'avais juste des bisous, puis des châteaux, puis des câlins, puis des pompes, puis de l'amour, puis des chants, puis du rock'n'roll, puis des choses comme ça. J'avais pas de bague de fiançailles. Fait que j'ai trouvé la bague de fiançailles. Dans le bois. In the woods, I found. Ring. My sister, my anonymous sister. When I gonna get one better when I can, but could be a wolf, could be a fox, can even look like a lion. Ça ressemble à un lion peut-être. Ça ressemble peut-être à un loup ou un chien. It's even a fox could be. And I'm gonna go wash it where the lion is. Ouais, fait le lavage où que le lion il est. So we're gonna go wash it. Go wash it where the lion is. On va aller laver où que le lion il est. We're gonna go wash it where the lion is. On va aller faire le lavage où que on va s'hydrater. So. Gonna hydrate anyways. We're going that way towards the sun. So we're good to go. Rock and roll. Marching back from the headquarters, Mount Royal, headquarters of the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Kingdom too. Le siège social du royaume de la déesse qui danse et du dragon. Je vais entendre la musique off. Je vais fermer la musique. Je vais entendre la musique de la nature. I'm gonna just listen to the music of nature. The sounds of nature, the music, la musique de la nature, se fait entendre. Ah. Heat wave, vague de chaleur. Okay, je suis content, j'ai trouvé cette bague. I don't know how long it was there in the woods. maybe 7 years. Maybe 7 years, man. 7 years. Peut-être t'étais là 7 ans. 7 ans de temps, je sais pas. 7 ans de temps, puis... Just found it deep in the... In the woods. Vous pouvez vraiment profondément dans la forêt, puis... I don't know if they... I mean, it looks dirty, so I would have stepped on it many times, but it's été vraiment touché plein de fois. C'était pesé dessus, marché dessus, trampled upon, and était vraiment peut-être plein de pas qui ont été dessus, puis. Sounds of music. Musique profondément. Powerful music. Beautiful music. Since we're going to the lions, not the literal one, but the water lions, pas les vrais lions, mais les, c'est la nature, on va aller par là, c'est mieux. If I go by there, it's better, further here. Best way, because if we deviate left or right, then we deviate, we're gonna have to do like a U-turn. Mushrooms, more mushrooms, and more mushrooms. Plus de champignons, plus de champignons, plus de champignons. Wow. 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 And another big find of mushrooms. I guess they popped out due to the heat. And of course, due to the rain, à cause de la pluie. Les champignons y ont sorti aujourd'hui. À cause de la pluie avant-hier et hier. Plein de champignons. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Look at these beautiful white mushrooms. There's so many. Il y a tellement ici. Les champignons qui sont. Je me demande, sont-ils bons à manger? Sont-ils bons à manger ou pas? Sont-ils bons à manger? Are they good to eat? Or not? Wow, so many here as well. With this, I could cook probably for like 2 or 3. Well, of course, with something on the side, avec quelque chose sur le côté, mais. Oh, you know, ici aussi. There's here also, see? Wow. There's so many mushrooms in the forest. Wow, I counted a lot. Wow! And here, wow, those are gonna grow bigger, bigger, bigger. Those are small babies. C'est des petits enfants, ceux-là, mais ils vont grandir. Wow, avec ça, je peux cuisiner pour 7. Can probably cook for 7, but with something on the side, of course. Mais je peux faire une bonne cuisine de champignons avec ça pour 7 personnes. On a un feast, on a un banquet. We got a banquet already, see? What for? washing the rings, lovely. It was really dirty. C'était vraiment sale, mais on se nettoie. Je me nettoie moi-même, like I clean myself, we clean. Trying to really wash it well, je sais vraiment de bien faire le lavage. Wash it. Thank you. And there it is, the beautiful lake, beautiful lake. Now I want to watch the feet of the firefighters here in La Villepierre, the pompiers here, partner public privé. Something good for their health, you know, for their pleasure. Thank you, firefighters, Monsieur the pompiers. This is a man-made lake now. Black fat body. Flower Republic. It's beautiful. It's nice and I love it. I like it. And I wanna watch the firefighters' feet here. The firefighters who are involved in wildfire fighting across Canada, throughout the Canada. Wanna offer something more. Lavage de pieds, pompiers qui sont allés pour les feux. Quelque chose plus que le blablabla, puis le, tu sais, la philosophie, puis l'appréciation verbale, la communication orale, puis le dialogue, something more, like more action. I could need a massage, but they deserve it more than me, so finance them a massage. Ils ont besoin d'un massage, mais moi aussi j'aurais besoin d'un, mais financez-les à place un autre massage, à place que moi, parce que it's very nice. So rare, we're gonna exit again. How we entered by the southwest, a more rare occurrence. On va sortir par le sud-ouest. Comment connaissez-vous ça? Just wanna do a little bit of stretching here before. We're going on the march, because this is gonna be the fourth, it has been the fourth in a row, so if we do tomorrow super heat wave, we gotta be just careful how we rock and roll it and.
Beautiful.
Hello. You're going up.
You have no choice. Pas le choix d'aller en haut. It's hot, eh? But there's the lake, so. Bye, guys. It's gorgeous, though. All black.
No. Really beautiful, dog. I admire them mostly from afar because of allergies, just admire de loin. Man, he just had a beautiful face. He just looked at me like, you got some candy? Est-ce que t'as des... T'as de quoi pour moi, monsieur ou madame? Madame, monsieur, des fois madame, mais c'est correct.
But Androgyne Dragon Arc-en-Ciel, your rainbow dragon. So see there, you can see part of Montreal, so. You can see the south. Sounds of the city, les sons de la ville.
Oui, absolument. Québécois, parlez-vous français? Ok. Oui.
C'est l'arrêt
Matrugal. En fait, est-ce que celui-là, même sans cuisine, il n'est pas vraiment
Non, non, celle-là, ça en va dans le quartier Côte des Neiges.
Ah oui.
Côte des Neiges. Vous voulez aller où?
Centre-ville.
Centre-ville? Oui, parce qu'il fait chaud, le centre-ville, vous voyez, mes chers, c'est par là. Vous venez de quelqu'un? France, je vous aime les Français. Votre français, ben oui. Mais notre français est exotique pour vous, et votre français est exotique pour nous. Parce que nous, on parle québécois. Hein. Vous comprenez ce que je dis? Et moi, je vous conseille, ben, moi, je le ferai à pied, là, si c'est vous. Là. Mais je vous conseille, sinon, d'aller juste à l'autre bord, puis prendre le 165, puis demander que vous descendiez à Concordia. Concordia. C'est l'université, puis vous avez Sainte-Catherine. Donc, c'est directement au centre-ville. On vous aime les Français, venez nous voir plus souvent. Puis je souhaite la paix et l'amour au peuple de Français. Puis je vous salue de ton pied. Bisous. On les aime, we love, I said that we love the French and got me a little bit of rock and roll. And look at that. Time to rock and roll now. Saluting our ambulances, on salue les ambulances. My turn to pass. Thank you.
Sig cut. We're gonna take left 7th Street, so that's the first. La 7ème rue à la gauche, on va prendre, ça c'est la première. Deuxième. found a clear silicone sealant. Hein? Adhesif, c'est là. Juste le nettoyer, I'm just gonna... Just gonna clean it, disinfect it, just like... Faire le nettoyage, le désinfecter, puis... Put it in the pocket. So that would be the third then, la troisième, puis la quatrième. Made in USA, fait aux États-Unis. Could be useful for something, ça servira à quelque chose. Something in my eye. Oh, quick, in and out. Vraiment vite. So this in theory would be the 4th street. So we said 7. So we're just gonna go through there where to stop. Parce que ça serait la 4ème. Parce que on a dit on va prendre la 7ème rue. We're gonna take the 7th. Just random. So that if we take this one, it'll be the 4th. So we gotta go 5th, 6th, and 7th. We're just not gonna wait for the light here. We're just gonna come to the stop. On va juste venir à l'arrêt. Parce que s'il faut juste faire l'arrêt, puis on peut traverser. Mais regardez de gauche à droite. Parce que les autos sont censées être. Arrêtez ici, a car's supposed to stop here, but you just still look left and right. Like here, they got to stop on all sides. So left and right check, on double check, gauche à droite, on tourne la tête, on traverse, because it's steep on brakes, you never know what brakes are avec les freins des fois. Ça peut lâcher, ça peut malfonctionner, can malfunction, all sorts. Thank you, public workers. Merci les travaux publics pour cet beau embellissement ici. It's really nice. It's really rock and roll, I like it. Well, some red roses, but the rose rouge, mais bon. Pas tout avoir, hein? You can have it all. So this will be the fifth year. Aberdeen. So still at St. Camp, Aberdeen. So this will be the sixth, Ça, c'est le sixième. Merci les travaux publics. Merci les travaux publics. Hein. Appreciate it. Septième, Carlton it is, see ya, sur Carlton, qu'on va tourner à gauche, so this is the 7th street, Carlton, from where we were, du Canetier, Cote de Neige, 7th street, Carlton, wow, it's a long way, longer than I thought, c'était plus long, je pense, on va juste traverser l'autre bord, mais faut regarder, de gauche à droite, pas l'auto s'en vient, left and right when you cross the street, right, you check, turn your heads. So Carlton, 7th Street. La 7ème rue, the 7th street from where we were when we descended the mountain, counting the Ramsey. So the Ramsey was number one. The numéro là, c'est premier rue, c'était de Ramsey. Fait que ici, c'est Carlton. D Ramsey, D, one word, R-A-M-E-Z-A-Y. So the other one, c'était de, comme un mot, D-E, Ramsey, c'est R-A-M-E-Z-A-I, Ramsey, de Ramsey, puis maintenant on est sur Carlton. Let's thank our public transit workers. Merci de travailler public pour les changements des acquis des égouts. Thank you. I guess more public works coming here, je pense que plus de travaux publics s'en viennent ici, avec le rouge, with the red, so thank you public works, go, puis on les aime and we love them, and some red flags there, and keep it red all the way. Little red flags there. C'est drapeau rouge, là. Interesting. Said before, I love this building, and I do. I just want to see some more yellow, more different colors. Je l'aime bien cette. Ce bâtiment. Institution scolaire, privé par exemple. It's a private. Mais j'aimerais juste voir un peu plus de couleurs. Les bleus, là, les portes sont belles. Bleu. Blue in French is blue. Give you your stokes. I like the blue. No, I like some yellow, orange, gold, like. Quelque chose plus de couleur que gris. I would love something more different color, you know? Well, I like the building. I love it. Private. C'est privé, institution scolaire privée. It's a private high school. Right, it's high school, I believe, just high school. Je pense que c'est juste l'école secondaire ici. École secondaire privée, école secondaire privée. 7 seconds, 7 seconds. Made it just in time. J'ai réussi. Juste à temps. 7 seconds though I needed. 7 secondes c'est tout que j'avais. Nice. Wow, so fresh. So, I like the color. J'aime la couleur. Wow, c'est light blue, bleu, mais vraiment spécial. Thank you, truckers, for all those delivery of all those goods. And all the goods in those trucks, I don't know what it is, but some goods going east, west, north, south throughout the North American Civilization Collective. Thank you. Dragon loves you, rock and roll for you. Le Dragon fait du rock and roll. Pour les camionneurs, à travers le collectif de citoyens nord-américains, tous de l'est à l'ouest, au nord au sud, qui transportent tous nos biens en ce moment. Des tonnes.
Have a great day, guys.
Thank you. tax returns came back, so I've got about 156 I'm gonna use only for food security. Il retour de taxes, c'est comme 156. Fait que je vais juste utiliser pour la sécurité alimentaire, for food security, and pay back my anonymous sister friend, pay master anonyme. Back my anonymous sister if I still owe her. If not, just get some milk. I'm just gonna go get some milk. I'm gonna go see if there's some milk and some club sodas basically.
I just want to wash my hands and hydrate a little bit. Super important to disinfect here. Disinfect, wash my hands. I disinfect the man, we disinfect the hands, and I disinfect the man himself, disinfect him. So we hydrate on hidrata.
it's not far.
It's gonna clean my hands here, they got it. It's really nice.
Thank you.
Hello. No, I got my own, thank you. Jeremy. Est-ce que c'est 59 cents? Are you for 59 cents if I get you the optimal card? Yeah, it said, that's what it said over there, advertised. C'est marqué dans le...
Like right here.
Okay, je fais que vous le donne maintenant? Okay. C'est comme ça, c'est bon. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. We'd love to have a seat. Thank you so much. Likewise. Backpack heavy, sac il est pour bzzz. Thank you.
Guys, it's just gonna be a minute if you don't mind.
No stress, man.
I'm just gonna rearrange my bag. Don't mind me.
No worries. I'm just finishing this cross off.
Enjoy. Misplaced the milk all the way at the bottom, and then I said no on top, bro.
I never trust them to know my
on top. Not below. This goes below.
Exactly. Gotta start with a solid foundation.
Exactly. Like the milk is, it's gonna
you're gonna end up with a milk I don't know what you're gonna end up with, but you're not gonna have milk when you get home.
You know what I'm saying? So the best way to do it was the milk last. It happens, I guess, when stress and people and lineups. Like you said, it's probably gonna be by the time I get home 20 minutes.
What? Exactly. You're gonna be walking home and be like, where's my milk from?
$7, cows and the farmers. There you go.
You're set.
Much better.
You're gonna fit that salad in.
It was all below, like it was right here.
Yeah, it's not the spot.
That's not logical, not smart, not.
Nah, it's improper grocery loading procedure.
Yeah, technical, man.
They didn't read the manual.
Hey, everybody makes mistakes, right?
But yeah.
Be correct.
Crisis averted, right?
Sorry?
Oh, I know. They said it's a hard day's work. They're out there, they're loading bags all day. They're like, you know.
They should get better pay, man.
Yeah, they should.
10-15%?
We all should.
Yeah. Well, those are our billionaires. Well, like.
Yeah, them Doyle especially.
If you're a billionaire, no.
Okay, but no, they can take a little pay freeze for a while.
Or like an athlete who makes $20 million a year, no. Yeah, like, yeah, you guys got enough.
Yeah.
Alrighty, thanks.
Alright, man.
Love you guys and stay safe and make love tonight. That's my message to the free world.
Good message.
Ciao, guys.
Have a good one.
Good message! Rock and roll! Load and much better. He was right though. Milk at the bottom is a no-no. Got 3 seconds. The backpack is heavy. Thank you.
Science and magic. Think, think, think.
Thank you.
backpack now is very heavy because I got milk. So it's gonna be an extra workout, finishing the workout great because I got milk. I got I got chicken from me and my sister. I got milk and I got some juice. So I got 8 items. I got the milk, big bag of milk, 4 liters, that's 9 or something, that's like 9 pounds. 3 2-liters, that's 6 liters, that's another 13 pounds. So already we got 20 pounds. If I leave this long enough in the calculus, le lepi, avec le... le lepi. With the milk, and I got the chicken, a few pounds, and what else did I got? So I got 8 items. I got 3 bottles, 3 small ones, 1 liter, that's a nice 3 and 6, so we got 31 now, so close to 44 pounds, let's see, in my backpack. I kind of got leaves today, Max, avec tout ce que j'ai, puis l'autre aussi, puis qu'est-ce que j'avais d'avant, fait tout ça, ça fait à peu près... That's what I estimate, 44 pounds. Just seem 44 leaves, genre. It's heavy on the backpack, but kind of like military stock. I'm still military. 44 pounds or plus or more. Minimum 44 pounds. As I'm going to say, minimum estimation, 44 pounds the backpack now. With all the milk, all the club soda, all the chicken, all the juice, all the goods that I got basically purchased. All on special, I got to say. And for the first time to the cut, I got to say, for the 2 liters, 59 cents, I never had a better deal like that. J'ai jamais eu un meilleur deal. Et oh, fils de la langue française, je lâche mon tranquille avec ça. Ouais, va dire en français, en bon français, bon québécois, mais là, c'est une offre spéciale à 59 cents, les 2 litres de club soda, puis il était tout, il n'y avait plus là. Yeah, I like people seeing working out. Les gens qui s'entraînent, faites bien, you're doing good. Go, go, go. Je vous encourage, je vous fais l'amour, je vous envoie l'amour pour vous en faire plus. Exercise, c'est important qu'on finance les citoyens, c'est bon, mais finance the citizens. Oh. Tant que construction workers sont building like that, mais c'est les trains en construction des bases comme ça.
Je l'ai entendu celle-là.
l'ai entendu celle-là. Avant la retraite, il avait dit, je dis ouais. Elle était bonne celle-là, parce que je l'ai entendu, je pensais, tu sais, que tu avais dit avant la retraite, là, je l'ai entendu, puis je disais bonne celle-là. Waouh, vous avez fait du travail aujourd'hui dans la chaleur, bon? Ouais. C'est du beau travail. Cool. Je vous laisse tranquille, je voulais pas vous déranger, là. C'est juste que j'ai bien aimé qu'est-ce qu'il avait dit, puis ça. Ciao!
Avant la retraite! On va chanter! Pour de l'amour!
Nice construction workers. They're very much nice. Made a joke in French, I heard it and I started laughing. I said, I'm not gonna hope that I'm gonna be ready for my. He doesn't translate that well, but like, I'm not gonna be ready for the retirement just yet. Man, it's the way he said it in French, it's a good humor. I don't know if your daughter or somebody you have, your wife.
No, that's my, I don't think it's yours.
Hey?
I don't think it's yours.
Okay, je sais pas, c'est, it's for the hair. I don't know.
Okay, thank you. No, mais c'est pas à moi.
C'est pas à vous, okay?
Merci quand même.
Je sais pas, ça a l'air de, comme un bijou, mais je sais pas.
I guess you can keep it, no, that's at
work. Maybe, but I have to wash it. I'm gonna donate it or. Put in. Bye. Salut, bonne journée. That was. Here's, I have to wash it, I guess, but. I'm gonna. I guess it could be recycled or whatever, but. I'm just gonna donate it or whatever it is. Oh, it's a hair elastic. I thought it was a bracelet. Je pensais que c'était un bracelet, mais pas un bracelet. It's not a bracelet. It's not a bracelet. Mais je pensais parce que ça avait l'air d'un bracelet. It looks like a bracelet. It looked like it had a little bit of gold on it. It was right in front. I said if it's not his or whatever, but it was right in front of the citizen. It was right in front. So I said maybe his daughter or wife or whatever, his or whatever, it could be his. Le sien du citoyen ou fille ou quoi que ce soit, puis c'est bon. No gas again, pas de gaz. And we made it before the rain to get my laundry. I'm just hoping it's gonna stretch a bit. Because.
What is this?
Even before you come in, you can put that in the recycling bin. Right to the recycling bin. No? Uh-huh. It's there.
Ready? I found a ring. Will you?
No, don't do it.
Yeah, yes. I'm not pleased with this.
No. Can you please put this?
7 years contract. Yes, what for the what?
Under the recycling bin, please.
I was sure that it's gonna rain. You look very good. Yeah, I'm just gonna go put my. I got us some chicken.
I'm just gonna start raining.
Oh, it's still up.
Everything's
still up. Cool. It's so cool in here though. Wow. Like the difference, super, like, wow. Big difference. There's your umbrella. I'm just gonna take my shoes outside. I brought your umbrella, yeah. I think it worked putting it outside. I think it worked putting it outside. Like your strategy to put it outside. There's a little black spider there. Tiny. Made it a headquarters when I was at the... We are back in the lair of the dragon. This is Rock and Roll 24/7. Ah.